Y'all ready? 3, 2, 1, let's jam. Guys, I'm so excited for Cowboy Bebop. Look, the last trailer really had me extremely hyped up, like just feeling Cowboy Bebop-ish, because to be honest, those first few felt so fan film, guys. Like, it felt like some cosplays that were really well done, but it just didn't feel like a professional Netflix production until that last trailer. So I am so very excited to be reacting to the first episode of the live action Cowboy Bebop on Netflix, guys. But what's going on? My name is Leo Rydell, and if you're new to the channel, this is Geekly Goods, y'all, where we talk the latest in movies, TV, a little sprinkle of anime in there as well. Here's our little anime lane here, y'all. I'm about to go ahead and react to this episode. Let me know your thoughts down in the comments, and let's check out Cowboy Bebop episode 1. All right, let's see what they got here, y'all. Uh-oh, shit. We're getting straight up in some gun action, dog. Watanabe Cafe. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, homeboy not having it, bro. Tanaka? Oh shit, bro. No. This guy fucking snapped, y'all.
But I gotta tell you, fellas. Carol, I
Bebop crew, they gonna show up?
Until they fired me.
Oh, Carol. He gonna get taken out, huh? He gonna get took out. Okay, here we go, y'all. Here we go.
Oh, for the love of freaking God.
Y'all, we jumping right into the action, okay? Spike, y'all. Oh shit. Got the cigarette, the song, dude. He's playing the Bebop soundtrack in his earbuds.
The headphones!
Like the casino episode in the anime. Oh, shit! Remember that coin that he choked on in the anime? Okay! Oh, hell yeah! Oh shit! Okay, okay. This is about to be pulpy as fuck, and I'm ready for it. Uh-oh. Uh-oh! Let's do it! I love the music, man! Yes! Yes, Jet!
Wait for my signal!
Wondering when you show up.
Damn, okay. Her ass has got capped. Hey! What the fuck? I just love the music and the fucking kick, the Jeet Kune Do. Yeah, the kickboxing Jeet Kune Do stuff that Spike is doing.
Come on, Spike. We have to take them alive.
I like how this is like inspired by, feels like, but not complete copy.
That's your hostage.
Oh, shit.
I mean, you had a very full, rich life, haven't you, man?
Spike. Uh-oh.
I mean, you got kids, right? You're ready to go.
What the hell, Frank?
Who takes a shit in the middle
of the night? What the fuck? This dude had to take a shit, y'all.
Goddamn pigs!
Take it easy with that thing, yeah. Alright?
We're all gonna be sensible, right? Cop.
Yeah, they're cowboys. Cowboys, baby. Right? You ain't no cop.
And you're not worth that much.
Shit, yeah, cowboy. Baby. Damn. Ooh, ooh. Ooh, ooh. Shit. Yeah, that wall is fucked. Uh-oh. Oh, shit, dude. Yeah, bro. Outer space looking pretty tight. Okay. Alright. Yep, this is from the Cowboy Bebop show. Damn. Oh, shit. Damn, he just let his homeboy fly, bro. Yeah, baby. Oh shit, that's the hurt, bro. Coins? Damn. I gotta say, that float didn't look great. Awesome. That poor old woman.
Just a humble bounty hunter, man.
Awesome, dude. Okay, this is like the intro to that first episode of Bebop of the anime. Him, I'm assuming that's Julia. Walks away from the syndicate. Yep. Okay. Yeah, that was like hella taken from the anime. Like, yep. I'm so glad they just got this nice jazzy music in here. Fuck yeah. Never get enough of this, man. The ship doesn't look that great. The outer space looks pretty damn cool, though. Like the space itself. What's going wrong now? Random little window just messing up. Bell peppers and beef without the beef. Spike just chilling, dog.
I turn to knock in on your Oprah.
It comes naturally, unlike your arm.
Ooh.
Eat your damn peppers.
Yep, bell peppers. Spike's like, again. Asimov. Okay. Starting us off right. Dang, they look like them too. Holy shit. That hella looks like Asimov. They decided to not do the fake bullet thing. Huh? Probably. Oh, they are. Kind of spoiler here. I'm like, oh shit. That old fucking red eye shit. Okay. Okay, they gave us the perspective shot too, baby. All right. Oh, shit. He just meat shielded this motherfucker. Damn. I like how this, the live action, is showing more shots of the lady. Can't remember her name off the top. But it's showing more shots of her. Giving us a little more perspective where she's at the beginning. Dude, you're done. Yeah, just go ahead, bro. Okay. Another jam, baby. They did not slack on the soundtrack. Shit. Fuck yeah, dude. Just some walking shots, some shots of some feet stepping through the camera lens. Damn. Yikes. Look, she gonna need a little cash to stop, talk, look. She said,
right before you
said,
someone else came in asking after him.
Yeah?
Is he gonna smoke it? Look. He took her cigarette? Oh, look.
Bad for your health, I hear.
He took it.
Start a new life.
Talking about that past stuff.
You okay?
Is the same twist in the anime gonna happen too? It looks like it. Not gonna spoil for my non-anime watchers. Got that heat on Asimov. What, Faye already? Oh shit!
That shit working all the girls. Yeah, you can kindly fuck off. It's nothing personal, but your mark's coming with me.
Look, I don't know what you're trying to pull, but I was here first. He's mine. If you don't get that gun from me, I'm gonna make you eat it. Oh,
yep, this is where the episode changes.
Get over it. And move.
Oh shit! Walk away. Get over it and move.
Now.
Uh-oh. Oh shit. Uh-oh. Shit, do we get that much Faye versus Spike in the anime? I don't think they really do get out like this.
Hey,
shoot her, man. Yeah, they had like a little thing, like never expressed it for each other, but they were kind of like, see you, I see you.
I better put a bullet.
Uh-oh. How about I go ahead and
I'm in the bathroom.
But do you think you could handcuff me to an even bigger, more disgusting toilet? Sorry.
Oh!
I'm sorry.
We have a problem.
Last mall showed up at the close park. Our ass back up.
The syndicate came gunning for
the syndicate.
Yeah, and she's mine. So don't get any.
And she's mine, so.
Together and start a new life.
Thanks to Bruno.
We're
going to
find Asimo before they do.
Got the ship, that trademark red joint. Is that what we about to see here? Fuck yeah, man. Let's go. Okay, okay. Got the ship, fuck yeah, dude.
You gonna kill your way tomorrow?
Okay.
No one has to get hurt here.
Oh, they got Jed in this battle this time too? Okay.
You really think you're gonna be safe anyway?
Aw, man, I would've loved to see them. Hand to hand. He's about to be like, nah.
Not
yep. Like, his ass about to be like, nah, fam. Oh, no. Uh-oh. Oh, shit. Uh-oh, the syndicate showed up? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Yeah, this episode definitely changed. They're gonna take that ship out of space, huh?
Yikes.
They are not afraid to depict the violence and blood. I love it. Who the fuck are these guys? That guy just sounded like an anime character, huh? I don't know. Yep. Oh, God, it's not bullets. What am I talking about? It's the damn formula, the red eye. It always looked like shotgun shells in the anime, but yeah, it's that red eye supply. Spike's in there thought she was good and shit. Fucking love this wild, wild west like shit. Fuck yeah.
We killed you.
Yeah.
Yeah. He about to get popped, dog. Yep. Oh shit. Oh shit, Faye! She said pop! I wanted to get that Asimov versus Spike shit, man! Damn, bro. Just got toe up. Just like the anime. Yep, and she's in space too? Shit, man. They definitely borrowing a lot of shots. Like, that was a direct borrow from the anime right there. There's way more syndicate stuff. Way more. Like, dog, you might want to just stop talking. Damn, okay.
Find this bounty hunter.
Don't want to spoil it for my non-anime watchers. I'm like, I don't want to say. See you, Space Cowboy. All right, so the first episode, you know what? Look, I'm not going to sit here and say I was blown away or I was floored or anything, but I am very interested and I did like a lot what I saw. I like that we got the Asimov and, gosh, I forgot the girlfriend's name. I like that we got his story in there. I did wish there was like some Spike versus Asimov. I'm missing a little bit of the hand-to-hand that Cowboy Bebop incorporated. But it's not like it was like every episode, it was a straight up judo show. Like, nah, but I'm missing a little bit of that. There are just some things that, I guess from as a watcher of the original anime, a lover of the original anime, I'm kind of just like expecting but we didn't get it, but I'm okay with it. I like that they're taking a different direction, and this is more of a based upon story as opposed to a straight up like adaption. So I love that we're getting these very similar settings, very similar, obviously the same characters. It is Cowboy Bebop, but it's their version of Cowboy Bebop. And I feel like the more I go through the series, the more I'm going to warm up to this newer version, because there are some things that I absolutely love. Love that casino sequence. That was freaking awesome. I do like the action. There's a lot of tilts, a lot of Dutch tilts, but they make use of it to make it a little more pulpy, a little more stylistic. They really are aiming to put their own stamp on this brand, guys. I gotta say, I'm pretty excited for the rest of the series. I'm not over the moon, but I'm definitely looking forward to the rest. Let me know down in the comments what you thought about this first episode, because guys, I haven't even watched the second one yet. I haven't watched the whole series yet. This is just right after the first episode. And yeah, I'm looking forward to more. I want some more. I really like John Cho. I really like Mustafa Shakir, I believe is his name. I really like him as Jet Black. Really like the Faye actress. I'm feeling it, Daniella Pineda. I'm feeling it. I like the vibes. I'm liking that things are feeling different, but also similar. Characters and their emotions and how they act are very similar. Jet, Spike, and Faye, they seem pretty similar to their anime counterparts, at least thus far. Spike, slick, smooth. I would say maybe dial up the charisma a bit, but like it works for John Cho. Like, this is his Spike, and this is what I'm getting from this anime. This is their version. Live action adaption. This ain't an anime. This is their adaption. This is their version. And so don't go in to the next episodes expecting this to be like exactly like the anime. I mean, we already got Vicious and Julie at the end of the first episode. That right there is already miles different than the anime itself, where we had to wait till what episode, God, who knows what, 10 or 11 to actually physically see Julia. Honestly, it might even be later than that. I think we see Vicious in episode like 10 or 11. So they're really, it seems to me like they're really going to focus a lot more on the syndicate, kind of cut down on some more of the like kind of one-off episodes and really streamline the story. So I'm looking forward to it. Yeah, I'm looking forward to it. Not over the moon, but I really enjoyed what I saw. Guys, let me know your thoughts down in the comments. And if you're new to the channel, be sure to hit that big red subscribe button down below. And we'll see you next time on Geekly Goods.